I really wasn't getting buckets tonight like usual, but I mean, I got my teammates involved. That's really the best thing for me tonight, and I got some rebounds, and we got the win, the most important thing.
Yeah, I think you got 18 of those rebounds.
For real?
Yeah.
I didn't even check it.
How much have you been working on your this season?
Just every day. I mean, every day getting shots up, working on my ball handling, working on my passing skills, and just getting ready for the next level at UK next year.
What about the passing? Is that you've always been a good passer, but it was almost like you were looking to pass first tonight. Is that kind of how the season's gone?
Well, my dad and some other people, they said if I get a triple-double, I get a reward. So that's what I've been trying to do every game. So I've been trying to pass the ball first and then just get buckets later.
What's your reward?
Money.
You missed it, but 1 of 6.
Man, I was mad about it, too.
I want to check the tape.
In a game like this, when you're back in Kentucky, fixing to play for Kentucky and originally from Kentucky, what's it like to be back here with your family? You know, everybody on your team is part of your family. What's that like?
It's just great. I mean, it's a great atmosphere out here, and we're all happy to be here. We're all happy to play in front of these great fans, and I feel like we did good, and we're going to bounce back even better tomorrow.
Pretty good little ploy on your part. You always wear that UK t-shirt to warm up in?
Yeah, I got a rotation of 4 of them. I'm gonna bring out a different one tomorrow, and we just do it. I mean, I do it every game. Yeah,
just to let people know.
Yeah,
just in case they forget.
And yes, sir.
You know, people in Kentucky are gonna like that, right?
Yeah.
How much have you been in contact with Coach Cal and maybe Coach KP and those guys throughout the season? What have they told you they want you to work on?
I've been talking to Coach KP a lot, and he just tell me just be a dog on the court, just do everything my dad tells me to do to win the game, and just be ready for the next level, just getting in the gym, working on my body, working on my whole game, and just really just be ready.
What do you think about the way this 2017 class has shaped up?
It's great, but we need 2 more, and I feel like we're close to getting them. We're close to getting Kevin and Mo. I'm working on it, though.
You were with Kevin at the Kansas game.
Yeah.
Were you in his ear the whole time?
Yeah, of course. I was in his ear. I mean, I felt like he liked it. He was talking like he really liked it. I mean, I feel like we're in a higher place than all these other schools, and we'll be glad to get him if he does choose us.
What do you think? I'm sure you've read or heard about a lot of people think that maybe you and Jared and Kevin, there might not be enough minutes there. That might be too many people. What do you think about how you three might play together?
I mean, I'm not even worried about all that right now. I know we're going to play together great. I mean, Coach Cal is good with good players, and he's going to find the right system for all of us to do good things on the court.
And what about Mo Bamba? I know you played with him on the Nike circuit team here today. What do you like about his game?
I mean, his wingspan. I mean, blocks everything, rebounds everything, and I'm in his ear, too. I mean, I've been talking to him earlier today. I'm just trying to get him to UK.
Earlier today?
Yeah.
You just texting or calling?
Yeah, texting, calling, all of it.
How many 5-star guys can you put on one team?
I mean, I don't know. We're trying to get them all, though.
Have you got a message for the Big Blue Nation?
Be ready next year. We're going to win it all. You already know.